Deployment. Deployment is the process of making your digital product available on a production environment. Some steps involved in this process include alpha and beta testing. Alpha testing is performed by internal members to determine any potential issues and bugs, while beta testing is performed by real users of the software application in a real environment. Alpha testing. Alpha testing is the initial testing phase of your digital product to ensure that it meets business requirements and functions properly. This is typically performed by internal quality assurance employees, as well as some members of your own team. Alpha testing is generally restricted to less than 100 people to eliminate apparent issues before releasing the product to actual users. Beta testing. Beta testing is performed after alpha testing is complete. Beta testing is a testing phase in which the nearly completed digital product is given to a targeted group of users to see how it performs in the real world. While alpha testing involves less than 100 people, beta testing can involve anywhere from 100 to 1,000 users to gain a larger volume of helpful feedback about the product. After beta testing is complete, the digital product is moved to a live production environment, such as the Google Play Store or Apple App Store. If you liked the video, go ahead and give us a like and subscribe and ring the bell to stay notified. And if you have any further questions, go ahead and leave those in the comment section. All right, have a good one.